I'm Patrick Palantonio on Oakland Avenue near Kensington, the scene of a death investigation. Shorewood police say that they were called out to this apartment building around 8 o'clock last night to do a welfare check on a missing person. When officers got inside, they say they found the 57-year-old man dead inside the apartment. Now, over there, that vehicle in the back of the parking lot is a crime laboratory from the Wisconsin Department of Justice. At this point, the cause of death is still under investigation. In Shorewood, Patrick Palantonio for WISN.com.